folks. Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this absolutely stunning, almost modern spin on an iconic guitar is, of course, the title suggests that this is the Fender H.E.R Signature Strat in all of its glory. An astounding artist, and this is actually the limited edition Blue Marlin variant. There is a regular chrome glow one, as you can see a picture up there. This is the limited edition one. It's stunning to look at in person. It's just phenomenal. Like on the cameras, it just picks up and screams just beautiful, beautiful guitar. It's got a matching headstock. Let's get into it. Gorgeous guitar to play and certainly look at. Now, if you're unfamiliar with the artist H.E.R, Gabriella Wilson, she's a multi Grammy Award winning, Academy Award winning, American Music Award winning. She's won a lot in her very recent-ish career, let's say. She's an American R&B artist, and that just kind of shows that everyone watching this video thinking, and all I can play is 80s stuff, I guess, but like, guitar is more than just for the guitar community. Think of how many classic R&B songs, if you're watching this series, Strat Gang, you love Hendrix and Stevie Ray Vaughan. You've got to remember how many Fender tones, pretty much, are in the whole R&B community. So many iconic R&B songs are just riddled with loads of interesting guitar parts, and 99% of the time, you'll find something like a Strat or a Tele. It's awesome. So yeah, very deserving of a signature guitar in this limited edition blue one, this Blue Marlin one. That's H.E.R and what she's all about. So let's get into the specs of H.E.R signature guitar. And obviously, with it being the recipe of a Fender Strat, you don't want to change it too much, do you? Don't want to change it too much because the recipe is already perfect. You can just add your little bits of unique seasoning on the top to make it yours and make it your own. So you're rocking an alder body, of course, a bull on maple neck. It's that classic pairing we all know and love. Like I say, this Blue Marlin finish though is interesting. It's kind of like, besides my mucky little Geordie fingerprints, it's got so much depth to it. It is blue, but it's purple, it's green, there's silver sparkle in it ever so slightly. It's a gorgeous thing. Reminds me of an old TVR. Not as intense as that kind of crazy pearlescent stuff, but the depth to it is just spectacular to see in person. And the fact that it matches on the headstock is great as well. The chrome one's awesome, but this one's awesome in a totally different, unique way. It's great. The maple neck is a mid-60s C profile, so it is a little bit chunky. It's not like an old Fender Broadcaster chunky, but there's some shoulders to it. Doesn't feel like a player Strat or anything like that. It's quite unique and lovely. Vintage style tuners up top. I mean, this whole guitar is very 60s inspired. It's a 60s spec Strat, let's say. 21 frets. Narrow, tall frets, 9.5-inch radius. Wonderful kind of abalone, green abalone inlays on the fingerboard, which contrasts wonderfully with that blue Marlin finish. And of course, you've got the metal pickguard, the silver metal pickguard, a nice little contrast. Aesthetically, it's a very bloody beautiful guitar, isn't it? Comment down below and let us know what you think. Sounds great as well, thanks to the Fender Vintage Noiseless Pickups. So these are obviously noiseless. There's no kind of crazy 60 cycle hum and stuff. Like a humbucker, don't make any noise when they're not supposed to. But people comment going, noiseless pickups don't sound like a proper single coil or a proper Strat. Sounds like a Strat to me. So yeah, Fender Vintage Noiseless Pickups. Regular vintage synchronized style tremolo. The bars in the bag it comes with. One volume, two tones. One tone for the neck and middle pickup, with the other tone for the bridge pickup. Now, besides how fabulous the Fender H.E.R signature Stratocaster is, it's not like overtly signature, is it? Besides its stunning, deep, rich Blue Marlin finish, it hasn't like got a name on the fingerboard or at the 12th fret or as an inlay. You won't find H.E.R signature on the headstock, the front, let alone the back. The only little giveaway is the neck plate. It's got H.E.R logo on the neck plate right there. Also note, the matching metal back plate for the tremolo matches the pickguard on the front, What else am I missing? Vintage style slotted tuners up top, again, very 60s spec for this 60s spec guitar. From the factory comes the Charlotte strap locks, which is a great little touch. My strap's a bit old for those, but if you want to watch, it comes in the case, all the Charlotte strap locks and stuff come in the case. That's kind of all the specs. Let's hear it some more. I'm rocking it through the Blackstar St. James 6L6 head. I'm hearing it through the cab, but you guys are hearing it through the Carbrig XLR output on the back, which is going into a little zoom thing and then into your lovely ears. So yeah, without further ado, let's hear some more sounds, stunning sounds from the Blue Marlin limited edition Fender H.E.R. Signature Strat. Oh, a quick little disclaimer, and I guess an apology. I am not an R&B style guitar player, if you hadn't already have guessed, so I'm here to show you that you can do a lot more than that with this stunning, stunning guitar. So yeah, let's get into it. Surprisingly, it sounds just as fantastic clean as well. Thank you. ladies and gents, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you. From the wonderful looking, playing and sounding limited edition Blue Marlin Fender H.E.R. Signature Strat. Let us know what you think down below in the comments. I think it's stunning, but I wonder what you think as well. If you want to get one for yourself, there's a link down in the description box down below. Or just take it to PMTOnline.co.uk so you can grab one. We are playing music today on all social media platforms. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time.